So these 2 days have been, I mean, I'm telling this from my point of view. These 2 days have been very overwhelming for us to be sharing even the same space with so many of UVCEans here, like so many distinguished, you know, alumni, that we had so much to learn from each one of you. Be through all the sessions, the way everyone came and talked and, you know, spoke to each one of us, the interaction was more for us. And I'd like to thank each one of you for making your time and participating with all your energy and enthusiasm in the program. I think you need to, you know, applaud one round for yourself, please. And we personally thank you so much for making it here. Also, post this event, we will be meeting at the college at 2:30 for a photo session. So I request all of you to finish your lunch and please proceed to college so we can have the photo session. And I'd like to just give a small, I mean, I know it's very, you know, mandatory to say a thank you speech and everything, but I think I'd like to first extend my, you know, gratitude to all the alumni who from the past 4 months almost when we started saying we wanted to do UVC Payana as a mark of the 100-year celebrations for UVC. They made time, time to come and give us their, you know, thoughts, the views, any suggestions, whatever we were not, you know, able to think of, how to do this, how to do that. They were there through every step to guide us and help us to, you know, make this program possible. So thank you so much. And also to these students who were there all in spite of their exams here. And, you know, they, in spite of being in that busy schedule, they came here, they helped us with all the work. And thank you, students. And I'd like to also thank you, thank Satish and Lomesh, who have been like this constant lead for us, you know, in saying, envisioning this event here today. And most important of all, our sponsors who have been, who have extended their support and, you know, helped us in carrying out this program. Our diamond sponsors, BNMIT and Centim Electronics, our gold sponsors, IBM, Alpha Design Technologies, GlobeTech, our state sponsors, batch of 85 to 89, our alumni support extended by 95 batch, and our Momento sponsors, Guru Prasad sir of 72 Tripoli. We hope that in these 2 days of program, when what you take the most back with you is your memories of your college and the time you got to spend with your fellow batchmates, and also a thought where you can do something about giving back to UVC. Because as the alumni committee, we have a lot to give back to the college, the alma mater who made us the engineers or where we are today. So please give it a thought so we can do as much as possible for our alumni. So thank you one and all for being here today. And I mean, a personal thank you from my side. Thank you. We can proceed for lunch. It will be served in minus one. And thank you again. Hope to see you at UEC. Thank you. Just one more announcement. Sorry, I missed this out. I know today, over the 2 days, a lot of you wanted to share your memories and we were not able to provide the stage for everyone. So I request you to all provide your articles or videos, which we'll be able to post it on our FB page or through Sampada newsletter.
Hello. See, I just came here to thank the organizers who have organized this so very well. Mr. Satish, Mr. Lomesh and team, and the present students who have taken so much of trouble in organizing this event. And everything was so nice here. In fact, 2 days we spent very happily here, very nice. And even the lunch was very good. Everything was very nice. I really thank them. Hip hip hooray to the team of Payana. Thank you.
I would like to thank Satish and all the volunteers, and 3 cheers to them. Hip hip pray, hip hip pray, hip hip pray.
Who is Lomesh?
Sir, Lomesh is here.
Lomesh, oh. I am Tahir. Oh. I got your name and...
Yeah.